tremendously. They located well. They were dominant. And they had hits. Well, and offensively, we were a little tight at the beginning. We ran into some fun plays and picked up. I think that was a little more disappointing. But, you know, I was pulled over by the Cuban press, and they told me that was the first ever no-hitter pitch against Cuban international play. That's pretty special.
That's special. That's one you'll remember.
And that was pretty dominant. There was no question.
I was impressed. AJ dominated. When really looked like he was only really comfortable with his fastball. Yeah. I mean, second, you know, change up, his, you know, breaking ball, one really feeling it.
Yeah.
And he's still dominating.
Yeah, he's special. He's a special arm. You know, he's got a big arm. He was able to throw that fastball to both sides of the plate, and he just showed that breaking stuff and the off-speed stuff enough.
Yeah, Billy.
To help him. Okay. When he's on, though, when he's dialed in, he's tough. He's real tough. And Tanner, you know, I guess with his slot, he just very deceptive and extremely difficult against right-handed batters. Oh. I mean, I just wouldn't want to hit against the guy.
What made you pick him to start tonight?
I mean, you know, he's a little bit of a rookie. He's a freshman. I think AJ had experience out of the pen. We just like that look better, you know, Coach Henderson and myself, and came true.
The ability that both those guys had, you talked about AJ's ability to locate the fastball, but Tanner too. I mean, we've got that kind of life and angle in the application.
Yeah. I mean, it's two different angles when you look at it, when you think about this thing. What do they have, one walk and all? And you just only see them once around, basically. It's kind of tough when you show, you know, a totally different look. And it was tough for them to adjust, but boy, and Ryan came in, and he's special too. I think he found his niche.
The other thing that stood out was, you said there was the one walk, there was the one error. That was probably the closest thing they had to hit.
Yeah.
And then Cepeda, first time Cepeda was up, he actually got into the ball a little bit. That was pretty much it.
He got into it good, but it was you know, we had no doubles. It wasn't threatening.
Right.
It wasn't threatening. We're deep. He did put a good charge. Maybe two balls were hit hard the entire game, in my opinion. You saw something very special.